last night's murder at Joni's barbershop, police suspect that it may be linked to last week's murder in the local theater.
New patient, James Adams, 29 years old. He is showing dangerous signs of schizophrenia with obsessive-compulsive tendencies. I am prescribing Abilify orally and bi-weekly sessions.
Oh, I don't want to go.
If you get uncomfortable in any way, we can come right back.
We're going to try to reintegrate him into society.
I killed those people.
You didn't kill anyone. Trust me.